We're just forced into all these routines. The machine just dictates what we do and when we do it, and gives us a little time off, and what a life. I think anarchy should mean having a world that doesn't need running. He's not in the here and now. Well, he's in the here and now, but everything conspires against being present, being connected with the world, and instead of being stampeded by time.
News happens in every language. You can get BBC News in more than 30 languages from right around the world at bbcworldservice.com.
This is the BBC in Lagos, Shanghai,
Sofia,
Freetown,
Rio de Janeiro.
Wherever you are, you're with the BBC.
You know, there's all these schemes, there have been countless ideas or plans or ideologies of how do you run the world, how do we run it better. That's the wrong approach. Who wants to run the world? Look at the picture of the famous blue earth, the picture from the moon. It's really the perspective of power to have that perspective and see the whole world like that. Hoping to be in a different place. And that's what we have to do, is make that place and reconnect somehow and do that. And not be afraid to meet the challenge of sweeping all this away. It's just piles up deeper and deeper, higher and higher, all the mediations in the way of direct experience, direct living. I think people are starting to realize this is just, you know, empty and cold, and it gets worse all the time. It's not really living.